中高级一点杂志。出租时装真的是快时尚的环保解药吗？好了，我们来看这篇文章。那阅读一定要背单词，要找片语，要复习文法三合一。好，所以学习文法的目的是享受阅读的乐趣，但是呢，没有朗读阅读是无效的阅读，所以要透过我们的耳朵的记忆优于眼睛的记忆的这种特色呢，利用声音来记这个英文的阅读。那我们来看这篇文章，朗读一遍：Is renting really the green solution to fast fashion? Once an industry reserved for formal wear such as suits and gowns, rental fashion has recently been reborn as a hot new business model, targeted at the new wave of environmentally conscious shoppers. Several fashion brands now allow customers to choose an outfit online, have it delivered, wear it, and then return it at a minimal cost. Many are calling this shift in how people buy and wear clothes a solution to fast fashion. The mass production of fashionable clothing for everyday consumers in style one day and out of the style the next. Clothing items are often treated as disposal, with 85% of them ending up in landfills. This, along with water pollution and several other factors, makes the fashion industry among the world's major polluters. However, by renting what you would have bought, you can dramatically reduce the amount of clothing that gets thrown away after you have worn an item. 你 just return it for someone else to enjoy. This slows down fast fashion and thus allow brands to keep to higher standards in terms of both quality of clothing and environmental ethics. The result is an industry that is far friendlier to the planet than it has been in the recent past. But not everyone agrees that rental fashion is as green as it appears to be. Many have observed that one of the major issues with rental fashion, environmentally speaking, is its delivery and return system. Transportation is already one of the fast fashion industry's main problem areas. When it comes to carbon emissions, rapidly delivering and returning clothes will most certainly increase that negative impact exponentially. The issue of waste is not necessarily solved either. While clothing waste may be cut, packaging waste wouldn't be. Rented clothes often arrive wrapped like new and are shipped in cardboard boxes that require both energy and water to recycle. Returns too are sent back in plastic bags, which, as we all know, are terrible for the environment. Last but not least, there is the environmental cost of all the cleaning required, in addition to the fact that the dry cleaning process often employs toxic chemicals to remove stains. Industrial dry cleaning facilities all use large energy-consuming machines to process clothes en masse. So, while many agree that rental fashion may be a step in the right direction, there are still ways to go before it can be held as an environmental saver we all want it to be. 好了，这篇文章的朗读完了之后，我们来精读。那精读要背单词，用英文背英文，要找片语，找到介系词或不定词，要复习文法，要三合一。好了，那我们看第一个 ，rent 出租动词 ，rent 动词出租。 那 rentals 它的形容词 rental，所以呢，出租的 is renting 出租这样的事情呢，is renting really green 真的是很环保吗？Green 绿色就是环保，所以环保叫 environmental。那形容词加 ly 形状副词，所以真的是很环保吗？Is the environmental solution really the green solution? Really the environmental solution? 或者是 eco-friendly solution? Eco-friendly solution 解决方案 to fast fashion 快时尚就是。我们现在速食 fast food 的，连流行都是 fast fashion。好，那很快流行，很快又退流行。好，那怎么样在这个快速的流行变化中又可以节约能源？好，这是我们在面对新的课题。好，我们来看。Once an industry reserved for formal wear such as suits and gowns。好了，那一旦 once 一旦。Once 一旦等于 as soon as 一旦，一怎么样就怎么样，好，等于 no sooner than 一怎么样就怎么样 no sooner。好了，那一旦呢，an industry reserve 保留了，预约了 reserve 保留了预约了，好，保留预约了什么呢？reserve for 什么什么东西，片不要介意是保留预约 reserve for 保留预约了 formal wear。正式的服装，这个 wear 穿着就是 clothes 衣服，clothes 衣服，such as suit and gowns 像是成套的套装或是 gown 是长袍，这 gown 就是袍哈，长袍像这个女生的这种长袍哈。那 rental fashion 出租的流行 has been 完成式。Is, was, been, has been 完成式，has been reborn 再生。那 born, bear, bore, born 生，bear, bore, born。那加 re 变成再生，reborn, refresh 再生。As a hot 作为一个流行的 hot 就是 heat，就是 popular 流行的，或是 fashionable 流行的，fashionable 流行的。流行的呢，new business 新的行业的这种 model 模式，好，model 是模特也是模式，好，那或是 mode 模式，那呢，which is target 它的目标呢，which is target 目标是 target at aim at，或是 which has target at which has aim at，which has target at which has aim at 目标瞄准。瞄准的 new wave 新的流行的浪潮，这个 wave 是浪潮的意思哦。Of environmental conscious shopping 有这个环保消费意识的，conscious 是意识的，就是 idea 意识的 shopper 购物者。Several fashion brand 好几个流行的厂牌 brand 的厂牌 now allow 允许等于 grant 允许等于 consent 允许。Consumer 消费者呢，就 buyer 买家，to choose 去选择 an outfit 的外套 online 在线上，然后呢 online 呢 on the internet 在网际网路 on internet 在网际网 on internet，have it deliver 他让他 have 要求 have 让等于 make 让等于 let 让，deliver 被运送被动语态。那被传送等于 sent 被传送，那 wear it 会去穿，然后呢 and then return 然后归还 return 归还衣服 and minimal cost 在最小的成本之上，那最大的相反叫 maximal 是最小的，maximal 是最大的。好，那 at a minimal cost 在最小的消费。Many people 省略掉了，很多人 are calling 称 this shift 这样 are calling 从现在到未来称呼或者需要这样的一种这个 shift 转变等于 change 转变。In how people buy and wear clothes a solution 在什么样的转变呢？ 如何让人们买和穿衣服的这种方法，solution 方法等于 method 方法，等于 way 方法的改变，to fast fashion 对于快时尚的这种方法的改变，the mass production 大量生产的，mass 是大量的，大量生产的 of fashionable clothing 流行的衣服呢，服饰 for everyday consumers 给每天的消费者，那 everyday 等于 daily。给每天的消费者，consumer 等于 buyer 消费者，然后呢，in style one day 流行叫 in style，有一天流行，and out of style 就是不流行，in style out of style，然后呢，next 隔天就不流行。Clothing item 服饰的商品，item 等于 goods 商品等于 product 商品，are often treated 被视为，are often considered 被视为。Are often regarded 被视为 as a disposal 被视为是可以抛弃的，好 disposal 可抛弃的，可以再利用的，with 85% 有85% of them 有85%的这样的商品呢，end up 结果是 end up 等于 turn out 结果是 end up 等于 turn out 结果是。End up 等于 turn out，结果是等于 come out，结果是 end up come out turn out 结果是，结果是呢 end up in landfill 在掩埋场里面，this 这样的一个结果呢 makes 让这个流行产业呢 along with water pollution 伴随着水污染 and several other factor 还有其他的因素 factor 因素等于 element 因素。Makes the fashion industry 让这个流行产业呢，among the world major polluters 成为在这世界当中很重要的这个主要的这个污染者之一。所以 among 在什么中当中，among 等于就是 of is of the world major polluters 主要的这个 major 等于 chief 主要的 polluter 这个污染者。好，但然而 by renting 借由这个 by 等于 through 借由。等于 over 借由这个租什么呢？What you would have bought？你买想要买的，你过去想要买的这样的一个东西用租的。You can dramatically，你可以大量的这个 dramatically 戏剧化就大量的，mostly 大量的，等于 increasingly 大量的，increasing reduce 减少，reduce 等于 cut down 减少。那 reduce 减少呢？The amount of the clothing 这个服饰的量，amount 是数量。那什么数量呢？That 名词句 that gets thrown away。那 that gets thrown away 等于 that is thrown away，被丢掉，被动语态加 PP，被动语态。那 thrown 被丢掉，那等于 toaster 被丢掉，等于什么？等于这个 give away 被送走，give away 丢掉送走。好，我们来看下面。After you have worn an item，当你穿过了一件商品，那 where were worn？当你穿过了一件商品，where were worn？当你穿过一件商品呢？item 商品的 part 商品，然后呢，you blah blah，你就可以。当你穿过一个商品，好了。那 you won't, you just return, 你就只要还，just 等于只要，only 只要，所以呢，我们来看，you just 你只要，那前面一个 you，那个 just 等于 only return，你只要呢归还 it for someone else 给其他人 to enjoy 去享受，好去穿，this slow down。这个下降，slow down 等于 decrease 下降减少，等于 cut down 减少，slow down 减少，decrease 减少，cut down 减少，好，减少。那减少什么呢？Fast fashion 快时尚的这种污染，and thus 因此等于 therefore 因此等于 hence 因此，因此呢 allow。Brand 让这些厂牌的公司呢，to keep to higher standard，能够保持更高的水准。所以 keep to 等于 pursue 的追求，keep to 等于 pursue 的追求，那可以让他们追求更高的标准、更高的水准 standard 水准。In terms of 谈到就什么而言，就 both quality of clothing 就这个衣服的品质 and environmental ethic 还有环保的道德，那道德又叫 moral，那通常加 s morals，那有一个字根很像叫 morale，morale 是士气，那道德叫 ethic 是或是 morals 要加 s 哦，那道德是很多的，不会只有一个。好，真善美啦，忠孝仁爱、信义和平啦，公平正义啦，理性啦，这些都是道德 （ethics or morals）。The result 这个结果呢，is an industry 是一种产业，什么产业呢？名词子形容词句 that is far friendly 是非常友善的，那 friendlier 友善的，那 far 是加强语气，far by far even any，far by far even any 比较级加语气，然后呢？更友善的 to the planet 对这个星球就对地球，then it has been in the recent past 比过去这几年还要更友善。But 但是我们看下去，But not everyone agree，但不是每个人都同意这样的说法。But not everyone agree，同意就是 grant 同意，或者 consent 同意。That rental fashion 出租的时尚 is as green 像。Disappear 表面上看起来好像，appear to seems to 不像它看起来一样的那么环保。那 as green 等于 in as environmental protection，好，就是那个或者是 eco-friendly as it appeared to be，不像它看起来表面上这么的环保。Many people 很多人，many people 省略掉了，many have observed 观察到了，观到什么呢？发现等于 found 发现。Have observed, have found 了什么呢？That one of the major issue 主要的一个问题，issue 等于 problem 等于 issue 一个主要的问题呢？With rental fashion 这种出租的时尚呢，有主要问题。Environmental speaking 从环境的角度来说，environmentally speaking 好，那 general speaking 是一般说来，environmentally speaking 就是在环保的程度上说来，Is it deliver？是什么呢？是它本身的这个 deliver 运输、传送 and return 归还的系统，deliver and return system。Transportation 交通运输叫 transportation is already one of the fast fashion industry's main problem area，已经变成了一个主要的这个快时尚产业的主要问题之一，one of the blah 那问题的地方、问题的所在，areas places。Areas, places 主要问题的地方，主要问题的所在。When it comes to，当我们谈到，when we comes to，等于 when we talk about，当我们谈到，或是 when we refer to，当我们谈到，when we refer to carbon emission 碳排放的时候，然后 rapidly 不断的 delivering and returning 不断的送又归还衣服呢，will most certainly。一定会大量的，好，这个 mostly 是大量的，concertain 一定等于 for sure 一定，等于 certainly 一定，for sure 一定，increase 增加 that negative impact exponentially，那 exponentially 就是快速增加的，等于 increasingly，exponentially 就是 increasingly，exponentially 就是 increasingly 增快速增加的。那个 negative 负面的 impact 冲击影响，impact 等于 influence 冲击影响。The issue of waste 这个垃圾的问题，issue the problem of waste 垃圾问题呢，is not necessary solved 没有被解决，solved 被动语态 is solved 被解决，either 也没有被解决。While clothing waste 当这些服饰产业的垃圾呢，may be cut 可能被减少，但是呢，packaging waste won't be，但是包装的垃圾不会减少，因为本来出厂一次就只有一次的包装，但是如果来回运送，每出租一个人就来回运送2次，所以它是 double，而且随着这个出租的数量越多，它的这个包装的垃圾就越多。好，我们来看下面，然后呢，rending clothes often arrive。那 出租的衣服呢，经常到达传送达 arrive wrapped 被包装的，which are wrapped 被包装成呢 like new 像新的，like new 像新的，and are 而且呢怎么样？我们看下去。And are shipped，而且被运输。Ship 是运输、传送。那 are shipped 的被动语态等于 are delivered。Are delivered, are shipped 被传送。In cardboard box 用纸板的盒子，什么盒子呢？That 形容词句 that require 这个纸板盒呢？纸盒呢？Require 需要 both energy and water。需要能源跟水，to recycle 去重新再利用，recycle 等于 reuse，重新再利用、回收再利用，recycle，return to 回，那这个送传衣服包送出去的时候，寄送的时候要这样，回来以后因为也要用纸箱，那也是如此，所以呢，returns to 回来这个回来也是如此，那回来呢，are sent 被寄，那 are sent 就是 deliver 被寄，等于 ship 被。运输，are shipped, are delivered back 回来 in plastic bag 被用塑料袋装回来，然后这个塑料袋呢圈起来，which are terrible 是很可怕的，for the environment 对环境来说是非常大的破坏。Last but not least 最后，而且是这个同样重要的，last 最后也同样重要，last but not least，last but not least 最后同样重要，there is the environmental cost 有一个环境的成本 of all。The cleaning require 所有的这个清除的工作呢，都有一个更大环境的。那 which is required 被需要的，那 which is required 等于 which is needed 被需要的。In addition 除了什么什么之外等于 beside 除了什么什么之外，beside the fact 除了这个事实之外呢，that the dry cleaning process 这个干洗的过程当中呢，often employ 会大量的使用 employ 就是 use 的意思，等于 utilize。Utilize，利用。They make use of toxic chemical，有毒的化合物。Toxic 等于 poisonous，等于 poisonous 有毒的。Toxic poisonous 有毒的 chemical 化学物质。To remove stain 去移除，或是 get rid of 丢掉。Get rid of 丢掉 stain 脏污等于 spot 脏污。Industrial dry cleaning 工业用的干洗的 facility 设备，那 facility 设备呢？equipment 设备，all use large 都使用大的 energy consuming machine 这个消耗能源大量的机器 to process 去处理，process 等于 handle 处理，等于 tackle 处理，close。然后 unmanned 这个念成 unmanned 是法文，unmanned 就是 massively 大量的处理，用大的机器大量处理。So，因为所以蟑螂蚂蚁，所以呢，while many agree，那虽然很多人都同意 agree that rental fashion 这个出租的流行产业呢，may be a step 可能是一个重要的一步 in right direction 在正确的方向。But 但是虽然但是怎么样呢？二选一，虽然但是怎么样？二选一，虽然但是二选一，but。There is still a way，但是还是有值得做的事情，有一个很长的漫漫长路。There is still a long way，有一个慢慢的长路，然后呢，to go 要走，before it can be held，它在被称赞，held 就是 praise 被称赞之前，还有很多路要走，就还有很多努力要做。As 作为 the environmental saver，作为环保的救星，saver 是救星。Now we all want to be 这个人用 who 东西为人用 that who we all want it to be 我们都希望它成为环保的救星，或是 which we all want it to be 我们都希望它成为环保的救星。之前呢还有很多的路要走。好，这今天为大家准备的中高级英检的文章，那请大家阅读完更要朗读，没有朗读阅读是无效阅读。那我们来做今天的测验。